She has lost faith in her gods, broken with her culture. She sees no way back and just one road forward. With the strike of a match, she sets her home ablaze.
I couldn't do anything about getting the kids out of the house until the house was burning well enough so that they couldn't put it out. Because it had to be gone. It had somehow to stop the pain. The earth shall be cleansed with fire. The earth shall be cleansed with fire. It kept going through my head until it wouldn't stop.
Debbie Palmer escapes the fire with her six children, pregnant with the seventh. She is leaving Bountiful, the polygamous colony in the interior of BC. Behind her, the only life she has ever known goes up in smoke. From the ashes, she must build a new world.